Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and more PGA 2K21. We do have Apache Junior by Chief Ward. This course has been recommended to me. Let's jump. We're going off to gold team. Actually, let's play PC. What this course has to offer. Now the only thing I changed in this was the time of day, dusk, and I made the weather clear because I've been told that is how it looks the best. So let's jump in and see how it looks.
My name is John. Welcome to the game. Hope everything is going well with you. We've got a par four in front of us as we begin. Let us begin.
Nasty slow, but should be fine.
Along with that. And second shot here on the first. Ooh, we're heading for the green here. Great work there. That's a great approach. Here's a putt for birdie.
Oh, wow, 7 greens are super quick.
Oh! And give this one a tap, and we will mosey on our way. And after that one, even par is your score. Here comes a par four.
Oh, boy.
Nice swing on him.
That should be fine.
Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. Shot's coming in nicely. Oh, that'll work. Yeah, Johnny Lightman. Here we go, this one for birdie. Good work. All right, that hole will bring you down to one under par. Looks like a par three on this one. Good one. Lining up for the 13-foot putt. Okay, time to finish up. Let's see how these numbers add up. And currently sitting at one under for the day. Team it up now on par four. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. Here's your second shot on the fourth.
That's tracking.
Good. Really well judged approach there. This one's a 7-footer. Nicely done for the birdie.
And there we go. Another little bird for us.
And after that one, we'll go down to 2-under. Here we go. Par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole.
Lucky kick, so.
feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. That's, yeah, be nice to have that one back. Okay, here's our third shot.
Yeah, I'll save that myself.
Just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home.
Comments I haven't hit it today.
I blame the ball. That was a good putt overall. Just didn't really drop when he needed it here. Okay, you'll stay right there at 2 under after that hole. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. She's coming in nice to the fairway.
No, that's coming in hot. That's quick running. That's off the back on the tip.
That did not go how it planned. Ended up in the rough. And boom, it's down. And just hold it out, just like that. You made it look easy. Amazing. Great work. Hold up. Let's rewind. Let's watch that one again, see how this went down. Four under for the round. You've got a par four in front of you on this one.
Four, fairly tight fairway, but that's all right. Not when I hit a slow like that.
This one's nice and safe for the fairway. Oops, sorry about that. My bad. We did not end up in the fairway. One's heading for it. Doing all right hitting those greens today. Well done. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Oh, that'll be just nice. We'll bring it down to 5 under.
Let's see if we can dig ourselves from that last par four. We're going to bring you back here.
Great swing on that one.
A little fast, but should be fine. Don't you?
Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Right back on the fairway. See about hitting that green up there. Setting up for our third shot. Nice shot. 3 feet to go. Let's keep this going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there.
Six. Very nice.
Teeing up now on hole number 9.
Also, I'd like to send a big shout out to Mr. Bellamy and Ninja Prom. I hope they are both doing well.
This is looking promising.
Definitely could have used a little bit of backspin on that one.
All right, here we go for the birdie. Looking really good. And that will drop.
could be synchronized. Long bird. Oh, well, not real long, but decent length.
Okay, 7 under par at the moment. And as we tee off on this one, it's a short par 4. Could be fun. Here's our second shot on the 10th.
A little bit more. That might have been very good, but...
shot there. About 6 feet to go here. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day.
What is it, Parsi?
Kick it off on the 11th hole.
Yeah, I really hate par sixes. I believe they're absolute crap, but to each their own, so.
Driver off the fairway. I'll take it.
That may run me out.
Ouch. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Oh, that's going off the back.
This one's your fourth shot. Good job with that chip shot. Nice work. That's birdie number 7, okay? And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Teeing off here on a short par 4.
Oops. That's not.
Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough.
That's all right.
Here's our second shot on the 12th.
Much better than I anticipated it would.
And this putt for the birdie.
That's a nasty little putt, though.
What a display. 8th birdie of the day in there. Sitting at 10 under half of that one. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Shot out there, nicely played. This putt's about 6 feet. And yes, the birdie will count. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out.
And that is
coming in for a landing
on
the green. You're gonna like that, won't you? 12 feet left to the hole.
Oh. And we just miss it. That's
okay,
fine.
Tap this one on in. There we go. 11 under for the round. Let's see how this one goes. Par 3. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Yep, that's gonna work. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Nicely done. After that hole, currently 12 under par. Good luck here on the 16th. Fairway bound. Ooh, thought it was going to be good. Really, honestly, did think that.
Are you just going for fakes? Just going for smokes? Alright, see you when you get back, babe.
This one's 10 feet away. Oh, man. And here we go. Par putt coming up. Okay, time to head to the next hole. 12 under for the round. All right. Best of luck here on number 17.
That's tracking okay.
Nice. Let's get that putter out. Here we go for your birdie. That could be a good one. I need a little more pace on that one. That'll work, tapping into the par. And hole number 18 is in front of us. You can tell just by the sound that that was hit with extreme force.
Oh, I don't know if there's any more lemonade left, bub. Ooh, this could be good if I hit it right.
Taking driver off the fairway, are ya?
Oh, it could be like that.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's see, what have we got? Splash. I've got to believe the pitch is the better shot to play.
Just filleted that out of the bunker. Very, very nice.
Anyway, guys, that's it for this video and this course, which was Apache Juniors. Get out there, give it a play. It's very scoreable and a lot of fun.
Well, that's
until
it
next
for
video,
me.
Guys, take care. I'll catch you then.
Thank you.